Okay. I just deleted a moment in time you can never go back to.